I used to feel an experienced dog keeper. I always had a bit on dogs. If only I had known before what I was going to go through with my Manchester. Fortunately, I didn't. Now I know that I should never have been angry with my doggie. I should have always just praised her for whatever she did, as I do it now. For example, when she's barking at a cat, I'm just telling her, yes, good doggie, this is a cat. It seems that when she sees my understanding, she feels quieter and much more likely to follow me. I probably should have exposed her to the world so actively when she was small. These are nervous dogs, and despite their physical endurance, their psychic is quite liable. And therefore, I should have visited so many different places, meeting so many people and dogs, trying to do my best to socialize her. I also should have been much more patient with my doggy, as it takes her time to understand things. But gradually she catches what I want from her, and then she's so happy to perform it. These are working dogs, and they love training. Now Rada knows a lot of commands and tricks, as I've spent a lot of time to be fulfilling her head. Anyway, whatever I've had to go through with my Manchester, it's been worth of it. I'm absolutely sure about it now.